Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use What's the Scoop and the Journey to Divine Masculine. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Let's get into the energy. Hey everybody, top of the morning to each and every one of you guys. I couldn't sleep. God woke me up and told me I gotta sit up. Well, I really wasn't asleep. You know how you laying down sleep, but you ain't sleep at the same time. So God was like, get on up and do this reading. This reading needs to get on out, okay? And here I go. I hope everybody is doing well. Make sure you push that like button and subscribe, okay? Do I got this camera set up okay? I guess so. Hey, everybody. Okay. Yeah, let's jump into this reading, okay? Push that like button and subscribe, okay? Because what I see here on the board is some very serious shit going on, okay? So, yeah, push that like button and subscribe, you guys, okay? Okay, let's get into it, okay? This masculine wants to come forward. He wants to apologize to you and ask you for your forgiveness. This masculine, okay, is feeling like shit, okay, because this masculine's conscience is really sitting up here bothering him right now. This masculine wants to sit up here and reconcile with you, okay? this masculine, okay, is ready to sit up here and leave all the bullshit behind, ready to leave his baby mother that he got a child with behind, okay? He tired of dealing with her childish ass ways, and the reason why he's ready to leave her alone is because this masculine is aware and feeling guilty, okay? Because he knows that his baby mother has been doing spell work on you, okay? He knows that his baby mother has been doing spell work on you, okay? And this masculine just wants to, you know, stop doing this evil ass shit that he's been associated to, dealing with, okay, and sitting back, not speaking up on, okay? This masculine might do a whole lot of traveling, okay? And this masculine is just ready to sit up here and just, you know, walk away, pull back, okay? Yeah, it looks like this masculine is somewhere where he needs to get on a plane, a train, okay, and make his way to you, okay? He's ready to leave the bullshit behind, and this masculine feels some type of way about everything that he's been sitting up here seeing, okay? This masculine wants to sit up here and apologize to you because he knows what his baby mother has been doing to you. Ain't fucking right, okay? This masculine knew a whole lot of different things that was going on behind the scenes, okay? And what it looked like is that this childish ass bitch that he got a fucking child with, she's so jealous, she's so envious, she's so hateful, she's just a bum ass fucking just fucked up ass individual, okay, that this bitch continued to do spell work on you for no fucking reason whatsoever, even though the man was over there with her, okay? This hating ass copycat ass bitch is at her breaking point because a lot of, okay, this bitch, like I said, she's at a breaking point. She's feeling some type of way, okay? This bitch trying to hide, be in disguises. She might got a pink wig. She's sitting up here trying to, you know, hide from the different things that she's been going through. And she feels some type of way, okay? Because a lot of that fucking spell work, okay, that her ass was doing, okay, a lot of spell work has went back, okay, after Christmas, okay? This bitch did a lot of spell work, okay, been doing spell work, but it looks like a lot of this spell work has been returned, okay, and something done went down, okay, around Christmas time that got this karmic at a breaking point, okay? She in her feelings, she feeling some fucking type of way because everything that she's been doing has went back, okay? You cannot do spell work on a chosen, okay, divine being, okay, and think that you ain't gonna get touched, okay, by God, Jesus, your angels, your ancestors, okay, and she feeling some type of way because a lot of that spell work has went back, okay, and it's all her fucking fault, okay, this bitch is up in her feelings, okay, and she feeling some type of way. The spell work could have even affected a child, okay. This childish ass bitch continued to do this evil ass shit, and the people around her, family, friends, associates, okay, this shit has boomeranged back to a lot of people that had nothing to do with the bullshit, okay, and she's at her breaking point because the shit has went back, okay, and a lot of it, like I said, has went back Christmas time, okay, yeah, your divine masculine, okay. He feels like shit, okay, because this masculine, okay, you'll be shocked. It looks like divine feminine, you very aware that your masculine was aware and doing magic on you with this karmic, okay? It looked like it could have shocked you, hurted you, okay? You could have cried recently just finding out this information, finding out that this masculine and this karmic was sitting up here doing magic on you, okay? And it looks like you are very, very fucking aware that this masculine, okay, that this masculine and his baby mother was sitting up here doing magic on you, okay? It looked like you're very aware exactly where this chaos, where the blockages on your finances, death spells, all type of shit that these motherfuckers was doing against you, okay? You're just shocked. You shocked, you hurt, you feeling a lot of different emotions right now. Not understanding why this masculine will team up with this karmic against you to hurt you, okay? And come after you, okay? It looked like you're very shocked that your masculine would even be participating in some bullshit like that, okay? Your masculine is a fucking coward, okay? He sat back and knew that this karmic was sitting up here doing spell work on you and did not speak up, okay? This masculine is in his feelings right now, okay? In his feelings, feeling unworthy because a lot of things that he participated in, a lot of things that he was aware of, he did not speak up. And he just let a lot of things go. He didn't have no integrity, didn't speak up, didn't try to make things right, didn't speak up on your behalf, okay? A lot of lying, okay? A lot of shit starting behind your back. A lot of motherfuckers throwing fucking rocks and hiding their hands and shit, okay? And this masculine was well aware of exactly what his fucking baby mother was doing to you behind the scenes, okay? And if you didn't know, now you know, okay? This masculine and his fucking baby mother was both doing spell work on you, okay? Could both be from a secret society. Could both be sitting up here in a fucking devil, demonic fucking group, okay? And they was doing spell work on you for no fucking apparent reason whatsoever, okay? But don't trip, because God got your back. A lot of that spell work has went back, and God has made aware to you. Now you know exactly what they was doing behind your back, okay? This masculine knows that you are very aware about what he was doing, okay? And this masculine knows that you feel some type of way, okay? About knowing what he was doing behind your back, okay? And it looked like they both was sitting up here doing spell work and black magic, voodoo, curses, hexes, trying to fuck with you, trying to hurt you, okay? But they fucked up going the wrong fucking way, okay? On trying to fuck with the high priestess, okay? Our divine feminine, our empress, okay? And everything, every type of spell work, black magic that they was sitting up here trying to do on you, none of it is affecting you, okay? All access denied, okay? And God has sent the spell work back, okay? They continue to do blockages on your finances. They continue to do death spells on you. They continue to try to come for you, your family, your pets, everything that they could try to do, okay? They did everything to you. They did everything they could. Tried to even throw the kitchen sink at you, okay? But they fucked up, okay? Because none of it has affected you in any type of way, okay? And a lot of this spell work has went back. This karmic is very aware, okay? Hold on. Where that shit go? I'm sorry, y'all. This karmic is very aware at her breaking point, knowing that she fucked up on fucking with you. Very aware that you are very aware that she was doing spell work, okay? She in her feelings, she going through the most, okay? Because all that spell work, all that hating, all that evil eye shit, okay? All that lying shit, it done went back, okay? And God is affecting her, okay? With the spell work that she sent out, okay? None of it hit you. It's all going back to her and hers, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. These motherfuckers tried to sit up here and hurt you. They tried to get you fired. They tried to get you arrested. They did a lot of lying, okay? A lot of slandering, a lot of backstabbing. They did a whole lot of Judas-ass moves on you, okay? But all this shit is being returned back to them, okay? You see a new perspective on everything, okay? And God done opened your eyes to what was going on around you, Divine Feminine, okay? Let's not forget that this masculine fucking evil-ass family, his mama, friends, and his karmic was both sitting up here sending you the evil eye as well, okay? These people is toxic, they demonic, and they evil, okay? And they wanted to affect you, Divine Feminine, okay? They wanted to sit up here and affect you because you was leveling up, okay? They wanted to create blockages in your life, okay? Like I told you, wanted to sit up here and stop your money from coming in. Wanted to sit up here and stop your views from rising. All type of shit that they asses was sitting up here doing to try to affect your money, okay? See, this shit just pisses me the fuck off, okay? How jealous and how envious motherfuckers can be, okay? And then they do this shit acting like God ain't gonna touch you, okay? God don't need no GPS to sit up here and touch you. You better be careful when you fucking with the chosen, okay? This shit is so evil that you minding your business, okay, Divine Feminine, in your purpose, okay? Blocking out anything negative, okay? And everybody want to come for you because you're leveling up, minding your fucking business, okay? But it's all right. Even though you done went through this stuff, God got your back. You ain't got the trip. But it just hurts my feelings that People would just be that evil to fuck with you when you don't bother nobody, divine family. You don't bother nobody, okay? And there's so many people that don't want to sit up here and see you win. Did a lot of blockages. Did a lot of spell work on your finances. Wanted you to suffer. Wanted you to be without for no fucking reason, okay? For no fucking reason. And let's not forget, okay, that this bitch was trying to sit up here and study all type of different ways to end your life. This bitch wanted to see you dead. This bitch wanted to block all your finances. She wanted to affect your health. This bitch was studying, trying to sit up here and see everything that she could do to affect you. And everything that she tried to do to affect you, all this spell work has went back to her and hers, okay? This bitch studied. This bitch did the most. Spent a whole lot of money trying to fuck with you, divine feminine, okay? When this motherfucking demonic motherfucker man that she wanted to hold on to is over there with her motherfucking ass, even though it's your divine masculine, he turned karmic. He chose up, okay? You walked away, okay? And you didn't want to sit up here and fuck with him, okay? He was easy breezy out here sitting up here fucking doing the most, okay? Slanging fucking dick and balls to everybody, okay? He over there with this bitch and this bitch still came for you. Didn't want you to sit up here and have money to take care of your kids. Wanted you dead, okay? And had the nerve to be sitting back waiting, okay? And let's not forget that they tried to sit up here and affect you and tried to get you locked up as well, divine feminine. This shit is evil, okay? And they was sitting up here sending you the evil eye and shit, okay? This mama, this masculine's mama and this karmic both worked against you. Tried to hurt you, tried to take you out, okay, teamed up, okay, to keep this masculine separated from you. If your masculine just tripped out the blue, okay, ghosted you, didn't want to deal with you, talked to you, switched up on you, just know that this karmic and his mama, okay, teamed up and they was behind the bullshit and the separation, okay? It's a sad damn shame when you can't even go to your own mama and know that your mama got your best interest at heart, okay? That your mama rather see you suffer, rather see you go through pain, karma and shit, instead of have your fucking back, okay? And whoever this masculine's mama is, she's a karmic too, okay? Just messy, miserable, okay? Gold digger, only cares about fucking money, okay? Status and shit. And whoever this mama was or is, she wanted this masculine to be with this musty mouth ass fucking karmic. She wanted him to be with this karmic and she played a part. She played a part in separating you away from this masculine, okay? And thought that it would never get out. His mama is behind a whole lot of this shit too. They both was very jealous. They both was very envious of you because you was leveling up. They seen the light around you, okay? They knew that you was chosen. They knew that this masculine, okay, was in love with you. And they began to plot. They began to try to come for you, divine feminine, okay? And they was behind the separation and the bullshit, okay? It's then all this shit is coming out, okay? And this masculine was aware of it, too. I don't know if he just found out what was going on, okay? But now you know. You know, you probably already felt like his mama and this karmic was working behind the scenes. And every time it was a full moon, every time it was a red moon, full moon, new moon, every time they motherfuckers was out here sitting up here coming up with a new fucking plan to fuck with you, divine feminine, okay? I'm trying to tell you, and now you know what the fuck they was doing behind the scenes. They skeletons out because God done told you, okay, what his mama was even a part of, okay, and what this karmic was a part of too. Trying to sabotage, trying to hurt you, didn't give a fuck about you, okay, and took it too fucking far, okay, that God had to step in, okay. This masculine is feeling some type of way, okay. He and his fellas feeling regret because he know what his mother and his karmic was doing behind your back. And the reason why he went for the bullshit, I just seen it. Where'd it go? The reason why this masculine went for it because they was blackmailing him and they wanted to keep him bonded to the devil, okay? They did this, okay, to this masculine. Kept him under spell work, okay? Got the blackmailing him. Didn't want him to change his karmic ass ways, okay? And his mama and this karmic wanted to keep control over this masculine to keep him away from you. They didn't want this masculine to change. They didn't want him to ascend. They didn't want him to change, okay? And his mama and this fucking karmic was behind this shit. And they are under judgment right now. They're going through so much fucking karma right now. And so is this masculine because he did not speak up. He did not do the right thing, okay? He drinking, he doing drugs because he's up in his feelings knowing that you didn't deserve none of that bullshit, Divine Feminine. This masculine is really hurting, really emotional, okay? His conscience is bothering him because he know that you didn't deserve none of this bullshit, okay? This masculine is going through karma, okay? His money is being affected, okay? Because they tried to affect your money, okay? And all type of bills and shit is hitting him, his mama, the karmic, his family members, people around him, going through hardships and everything because this is what they wanted for you, okay? And now it done boomerang back to them, okay? I'm fucking with you, okay? You was up here minding your business, leveling up, okay? And this masculine been sitting up here going through this shit with his mama ever since he was a young child, okay? Trying to fit in, trying to make his mama happy, trying to do what she want him to do, even though he knew it was wrong, okay? What type of mama would do this to your own son, your own child, and able to wake up and sleep good, okay? And you know how this bitch is able to do this shit because all this bitch give a fuck about is money. And this is what God is putting a stop to. God ain't gonna keep letting this mama manipulate him, okay? Keep hurting people around him, okay? Keep putting him in fucked up ass positions for money to the point that God, okay, has took a lot of money away from them. It's hard for money to come to these people, okay? And this is their karma on kind of fuck with a chosen one. They did the most trying to hurt you, and everything that they wanted for you is happening to them. It's happening to them, okay? But God wants you to know, don't you sit up here and be afraid, Divine Feminine. God wants you to relax and wants you to keep on sitting up here burning your sage, okay? Stay prayed up, okay? Because you and your life purpose. God don't want you sitting up here stressing, okay? Continue to fight this spiritual warfare back. Continue to burn sage, okay? Continue to sit up here and pray and know that God got your back. You're not alone, okay? You're not alone, okay? And if you need special prayer, please feel free to reach out. InnocenceTarot@gmail.com. I will sit up here and pray for you, put you in the special prayer book, okay? And you're going to be all right. But you are under attack right now because they've been sitting up here sending spell work to you, okay? And I'm pretty sure that you're very aware what's been happening to you, Divine Feminine, okay? But just know that God got you, okay? This karmic fucked up, okay? This karmic don't give a fuck about this masculine. It's all type of fucking skeletons and shit this bitch be doing. This bitch study got dick on the breast, study fucking around, study doing the most, but yet she wants to hold on to this masculine because of money, okay? She done got real close to this masculine's fucking mama, okay? They both two gold digging ass bitches, okay? That's finally finna get theirs, okay? God done had enough of this karmic mama and this karmic, okay? Mistreating this masculine, okay? Doing the most, okay? He ain't innocent because he sat back and he went along with the bullshit, okay? He knew what his mama and his karmic was doing, okay? And he did not speak up. He did not try to protect you, reach out, let you know anything, okay? He sat back and knew what they was doing, and this is why he's under judgment. What they love the most, okay, God has put blockages on, okay? This bitch had the nerve. The nerve to continue to do spell work on you, even though this man was over there. This bitch wanted you dead. Didn't give a fuck if your children ever seen you or anything, okay? Didn't give a fuck about you, okay? And don't you give a fuck about this bitch and let God handle his business. You better give praises and gratitude to God that God sat up here and stepped in. What else? Did I miss anything else? Okay, whoever this bitch is, she like to put him out. She like to get a lot of bullshit started and get his mama still encourage this man to keep going back to a toxic ass situation? What type of mama encourages her son to be put in harm's way, okay, by this bitch? You know why? Because all his mama give a fuck about is money. Okay, and if this masculine only knew what this karmic and his mama has done behind his back, okay? It's sad. It's sad. It's sad. Oh, it's sad. And this masculine see that he needs to detach his ass away from the bullshit, okay? He better change. Wow. But I want you to know that God wants you to know that you are protected, okay? All these blockages and everything has been removed. God is removing them as we speak, okay? And whatever residue is lingering, it will be removed for New Year's, okay? This is some evil, demonic-ass shit, okay? His mama knew that this was meant to be. His mama knew that you was his counterpart. And this bitch worked against you with this fucking karmic, okay? She worked against you because she didn't want you. She felt as though you was a threat. She felt as though you would sit up here and awaken him to the bullshit around him. And the karmic and his mama didn't like that shit, okay? Didn't like that shit, okay? But what I do want you to know is that this masculine's conscience is bothering him, okay? On what he did to you, okay? And this masculine's going through a whole lot of karma. Due to not speaking up, due to not making the necessary changes, okay? And any and everybody that participated on fucking with you, hurting you, they got hell to pay. God ain't playing. God ain't playing, okay? They did a lot of shit to you, Divine Family. I'm so mad. I'm so mad for you. I'm so mad, okay? Because who does that and don't feel no type of way, okay? It's fucked up, okay? They wanted you dead, okay? They continue to look for different ways, continue to watch to see if this shit was happening. And you know what the cold part about it is? They done this shit to so many people. You know how many people done passed away? How many people done got sick on dealing with these motherfuckers, okay? And they so angry, they so mad that none of this shit is working for you, okay? You better go make your police reports, renew your police reports, put cameras up, okay? And let it be known on what's happening, okay? They did the most. And this masculine is no telling what he'll turn a blind eye to, okay? To fit in and go along with the okey-doke, okay? Because all his ass care about is finances as well, okay? You better watch what's going on around you, okay? That's why I'm grateful and happy that all, you know how God is letting all the police officers and people put all these cameras up on the light poles and different things like that so they can, I mean, be grateful. Keep on praying, giving gratitude to God that God has protected you. If you only knew what was happening behind the scenes, God is so good. God is so good. He's a merciful God. And your angels and your ancestors is protecting you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You better give praises to them each and every day by the minute. By the minute, I'm bad. Through every hour, keep on thanking God. Thank them, your angels, your ancestors, your spirit guide, okay? Because they got your back, okay? And so do I, okay? We gonna be okay. We gonna get through this together. You not alone. Continue to keep on burning your sage. Relax, okay? Don't get stressed out, okay? Because you are protected. But keep on burning that sage, okay? Go get you 3 things of sage, okay? I know I've been burning sage. And that's why God has been keeping you up at night, okay? You could be sleeping in the daytime. God got you heightened right now, okay? Because you being watched, okay, and people trying to come up against you, but just know that you protected, Divine Family. You protected. You are protected, okay? You are protected. And for New Year's, please make a pallet on the floor because these motherfuckers, they ain't playing fair and they want to sit up here and hurt you, okay? And they see none of this spell work is working, okay? Make sure you sit up here and protect your kids, protect yourself, okay? And when just make a pallet on the floor, okay? Make a pallet on the floor for New Year's, okay? Have movie night, pop you some popcorn with you and your kids, okay? Because when spell work won't work, they're looking for different other ways to try to take you out, okay? But just know that you are protected. God got you, okay? God got you, okay? And God wants you to know that you are protected, okay? Don't trip. Just relax, okay? But I love you guys, okay? Stay prayed up. Now I see why God told me to get up and do this reading, okay? And it's what's fucked up about the whole thing is that your masculine knew. He knew what was happening around you. He knew what they was fucking doing to you. He knew what they was doing to you, okay? And he up in his feelings. When they was doing shit to you, they doing shit to him, okay? That's fucked up. You would have never did nothing like that to him. And he's in full regret. Okay, he withering away with his addictions, okay? It's sad that his mama and his karmic waiting on his ass to die. They probably got a big fucking insurance policy on his ass, okay? While he's sitting up here working with him, he better watch their asses, okay? He better watch their ass, okay? But your spirit guides, okay? Your spirit guides is protecting you, okay? And this masculine is seeing between the fog. This masculine is starting to, that magic is starting to wear off on him. And he's praying to God that you will sit up here and work with him again. But when the trust is broken, when you know motherfuckers is trying to take your life, fuck with you for no fucking reason, it will never be the same again, okay? It will never be the same. You will never, ever trust, okay? But just know that God got you, okay? God got you, divine feminine. And none of that shit is going to set up here and happen, okay? But God wanted you to have the knowledge of what was happening around you, okay? Okay. But yeah, that's what the 411 is, okay? He see now that the grass wasn't greener over there, but it's too late. He stayed bounded to this karmic, okay? He had a choice and he chose wrong and he went the wrong way. And now his ass is under judgment right along with their asses when it didn't have to be that way. Okay? Stop fucking with people that don't fuck with you. Okay? Stop fucking with people. That's what they need to do. Okay? Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so angry, y'all. Okay? But I'll be back with another reading, all right? Bye.